Hello and welcome to the Haas Tip of the Day. My name is Mark, and right now we're going to show you how you can take all the hard work you've done in MDI and convert it into a program in memory. Now, I've written a program in MDI that drills a bolt circle pattern, and I want to convert that MDI program into memory. To do that, we highlight the first line of code in MDI, we enter a valid O number, and then we press the Alter key. I'm going to enter O, 20, and press Alter. Ah, but it says bad code. You know what I've done, or haven't done, is I did not highlight the first line of code in MDI. So I'll try it again. O, 20, Alter. Now it says program exists, because there's already a program in memory with that name. Okay, we're almost there. This is going to be the one. I've highlighted the first line of code in MDI. I'm going to enter O, 21, and press Alter. Ah, it took it. Now, when we go to list program, it shows my program. O, 21, drill bolt circle. Now, the control took our comment from the first few lines in MDI and used that as a title under list program. Now, if we hadn't used a comment under MDI, our title under list prog would have been blank, but that's not a problem. We can always add a comment line to our program in memory later, and list prog will update the title automatically. Well, that's it. Highlight the first line, enter an O number, and press Alter. Be sure to click on the subscribe button at the end of this video, and thanks for watching this Haas Tip of the Day.